So what is wrong with Meyers Leonard? That is the question for today's video. Now, if you all know these past couple of games, you know, ever since the scrimmages, Meyers Leonard, you know, looks healthy. You know, it was like his first game back since, you know, his injury back in February and all that jazz. But so far these past three games, I haven't seen him. I literally have not seen him at all. And it's not that I'm concerned, really. It's just I'm confused as to why he's not on the floor. You know, like he's not playing on the court. You know what I'm saying? So why is that? Why is it now that he's not getting any play time? That's something I'm wondering right now. And some of it could be probably because, you know, probably like everyone's assuming that, oh, it's because he stood up during the national anthem. You know, that's the reason why he's not playing. I'm like, no, that can't be. There's no way. Coach Spo loves him too much. There's a reason why, you know, he's sitting it out. So it can't be that. I don't know. And they've talked about, you know, how they love Meyers Leonard so much. So there's no way they're going to do that to him. Even Spo said in an interview before that, yeah, he didn't forget about him. They know he's on the team. But it's just like, I'm not saying, you know, he's like the main piece to like beat some of these teams, but at least he can help in the paint with the size. But, you know, so far we've been doing somewhat good, somewhat better, somewhat good. Yeah, but we kind of need guys like that to step up in the clutch time, or even like in the second half, especially like in today's game against the Bucks. First half was amazing. Like, we did everything we could in the first half, but in the second half, that all went downhill from there on. And that's what I've always told myself. Like, I don't necessarily care if they have like 20 or 25 plus points up in the going into the second half, because these types of games happen. This is why I don't want to get too cocky, because it comes back and bites us right back in our butts. And look what happened. And I'm not upset about it, but you know, Milwaukee's a great team, don't get me wrong. But if, you know, so with some of the guys, you know, like Butler and Dragic out, could have used Meyers Leonard. At least, I'm not saying we would have won because of him, but you know, at least it helps us, you know, puts pressure on some of these other guys, you know what I'm saying? Some of the other like Milwaukee players that pretty much killed us tonight going into the second half. And I'm not talking about just Giannis, I'm talking about like Middleton. Well, that's pretty much all I can think of. Yeah, like the whole Milwaukee squad torched us in that final minute. And the score was like 116 to 130, I believe. I think I'm right. But this is not really a rant that I'm making. It's more of a confusion. It's more of a question as to why I'm not seeing Meyers out there. Like, I want someone to tell me. Like, I'm confused. Because I want someone to tell me right now why this is happening. Because, like, I feel like I'm missing something. I feel like I'm missing something, like some info that I'm missing a reason why this is happening. I don't know if it's because it's another injury report, or if it's the standing up. Like, what is going on? See, if he was injured and they, you know, gave that report right now, then I would have understood. I would have hated it, but I would have understood. I was like, all right, it's confirmed. That's the reason I don't see him on the floor. That's fine. But for them to just, like, hide this, not necessarily hide this, but keep us up in suspicion about this. Like, what's going on? We want answers. We need to know what's going on. So, and honestly, for those of you who keep saying, you know, who keep like criticizing Leonard for standing up, leave the guy alone. Leave the guy alone. I know everyone is like on the whole, you know, BLM stuff, you know, they're supporting the players, you know, kneeling for the national anthem, which I get. But not everyone's going to do that, and that's fine. But I'm just confused. That's basically what this whole video is me explaining, my confusion. I just want to know. I want to know what's going on with them. I just hope everything's okay with them. I'm not talking about physically, I'm talking about emotionally. But if someone can help me out and, you know, give me the info that really sums up this event, then I'm okay with it. So that's pretty much all I got, and I'll see you in the next one, or the next video, or whenever. See ya.